Welcome back. Well, we're getting closer to the start of college football, and the NCAA, they made a big announcement today that all 2020 fall sport athletes are being granted an extra year of eligibility. Now, athletes who are playing this fall, the 2020 season will not be counted as a year of eligibility, and the NCAA also said seniors who take advantage of this extra year will not be counted against the team's scholarship limits in 2021 and 2022.